Whenever you rent or buy a video, you need to be sure that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you, there are certificates given to films which tell you broadly what the film is like. This film has been classified 18, which means it's for adults only. It's an offence for your shop to supply an 18 video to anyone under that age, so don't ask them to break the law. An 18 film will certainly have an adult theme and might well contain strong scenes of sex or violence, which could be quite graphic. It may also contain some very explicit language, which will frequently mean sexual swear words.
Oh, fuck off, babe!
Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make an informed choice. They allow you to have peace of mind and be entertained. Thanks for listening. Enjoy the film.
What's your pleasure, sir?
£300 plus a JCR subscription. What?
Jason, what's the matter?
I don't believe it. They're charging for the 12th of January.
So?
So? What do you mean, so? I only arrived on the 18th.
Jason, calm down.
Don't tell me what to do!
We interrupt this program to bring you a news flash. A serial killer is on the run today after escaping from a Group 4 security van whilst being transferred to Broadmoor Mental Institution. Jason Wilson, who was jailed 11 years ago after a homicidal rampage at a hall of residence, is said to be extremely dangerous and should not be approached under any circumstances.
You're lucky.
Do you want a can?
No, thanks.
thanks. I'm going to have a shower, then I'm going to watch some golf on TV.
Bye. Bye.
Food's infused to death.
Yeah, I'd kill for a decent meal.
Food would probably kill you first, right?
Come on.
Right.
It's not that bad. Anyway, the guy who serves the potatoes is pretty hot. Don't you think?
Certainly hotter than the potatoes.
Oh, both of you, fuck off.
Hey, Delphine, are you going to the party tomorrow night?
Well, maybe it all depends.
Hey, Marion, are you in for some serious dancing?
Sorry, Rod, I'm going home for the weekend.
Rod, have you asked you know who out yet?
Oh, just fuck off. I don't want to talk about it. Why'd you keep bringing it up?
The girl or the food?
Come on, Neil. It's not as if you've had much success recently. The trouble with you two is that you lack my sophisticated, debonair charm.
Bullshit aside, Steve. I'm working on it.
Sorry, boy. I heard she's taken.
Can I sit here?
Well, it's a free country.
Well, come on, Sophie. You said last night.
I meant it, Chris. It's true. No ifs or buts about it. Just piss off and leave me alone.
Suddenly, the cauliflower soup has lost its appeal.
Damn, it's engaged. Charlotte, do you know anything about what happened here 11 years ago?
No.
Why?
What happened?
Nothing. It doesn't matter.
Hey, what do you reckon about Steve, eh? Who's going to the party tomorrow?
In that case, I think I'll go down to Yulu instead. Not very nice.
Neither Steve.
Evening, girls.
What time's sports night on tonight? 20 past 10, I think. Daft West Ham will be on. They're so shit now, they. Nobody gives a toss about them.
You're right.
Oh, come on, you know the only decent football you see from Arsenal.
Yeah, sod off.
Fuck off!
Kettle on us.
Yeah, all right.
Thank you.
Suicide. Why?
I can't understand it either. West Ham only lost 2-0.
John, how can you be so cold? He's dead. Do you understand me? Dead.
Well, I never liked him anyway. Oh, hi.
Hi.
Have a drink?
Lovely.
What do you want?
Say, can I buy you girls a drink?
No, thanks. We were just leaving. Right then, just a quick one.
Two duties, please, Stuart.
Yeah, sure, mate.
So, are you girls going to the party tomorrow?
We're not sure.
2:40.
No, go on. It should be a laugh.
I don't really feel like partying after Dave's suicide.
Yeah, I know how you feel. It's all a mystery if you ask me.
Do you know anything about what happened in this hall 11 years ago?
No. What happened?
Well, apparently this student was overcharged by the bursar and went berserk, killing a few students in the hall. You're now in a mental institution.
Are you serious? Sounds a bit far-fetched to me.
I'm dead serious. I read up on the case over the winter. I'd say morbid, Lorna.
Payment to hit the kiddo. And that guy you work with. What's his name?
We have been expecting you.
Oh, fuck it. Not studs again.
Here I am live outside Commonwealth Hall, a University of London Hall of Residence, which tonight is shrouded in tragedy following the mysterious suicide of David Jackson, a first-year law student at University College London. This is not the first time that this same establishment has been plagued by death, as 11 years ago, three students were killed when a former resident in the hall went on a murderous rampage. This is Simon Fitzjohn reporting for Sky News.
Mais qu'est-ce que c'est?
Oh, it's nothing. It's, just Dave taking a free fall without a parachute.
Maybe I'll inherit his West Ham scarf.
Oh, my batteries are recharged. I'm ready for the off again.
Aren't you forgetting something?
Oh, I need some protection. This guy out. Ribbed or flavoured?
First female serial killer is hot property. Even before her arrest, over 15 Hollywood film companies wanted her story.
I'll be back. Six times. Do you think you can possibly keep it a bit quiet next time?
Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one.
What the fuck are you doing? Two-timing bitch.
Summer's almost gone.
We'll just have another one after this one.
I think the option. Bastard.
It's too nice. It took me too long to put it in.
Oh, fuck off. I'll put it away.
Hey, where is it?
Just turn the music down a bit. I got a little complaint from senior member yesterday, so he was going to...
Oh, I can't... What did he say he was going to do to me?
Fucking hell. Who is it? You're not a senior member. You cannot come and smoke with that thing on in here. It's not that strong, you know. You cannot bloody put one of them in the bloody thing up there.
That's not a bloody joint. Oh, Jesus, Tufty.
principle. It seems that psychopath Lorna was talking about has escaped the asylum. And he may have come here.
What do you mean, in Hall?
Yes.
Yuri.
Take it easy, Brian. Personally, I think all this killer stuff is a load of bullshit. I mean, you'd have to be mad to want to come back here.
That's exactly what he is, Steve. That's exactly what he is. Hey, Lorna. What's that you were saying last night about a student from 11 years ago?
Oh, I read an article about it in the London Student a couple of months ago. Didn't I tell you about it?
Dave's death was no suicide. I knew he wouldn't have been so inconsiderate as to get the party cancelled on purpose.
Yes, yes, of course. Bing. I haven't seen Russell either since Dave's death.
Yes, it may be nothing, but... Bing. Ollie didn't show for our squash challenge this morning.
For fuck's sake, everybody. You're letting your imaginations run riot. I've had enough of this. I'll see you all at dinner.
Sod you, you miserable git.
He'll get his comeuppance someday.
Serial killer. What's the world coming to? Students these days believe anything.
Come in.
Coming out for some lunch?
Maybe. I've just got to iron this shirt first.
Mm, okay. Have you seen Neil this afternoon?
No. I haven't seen him since I ran the TV room.
Maybe he's pissed off and slipping it off somewhere.
I'll only take a minute to iron this.
Okay. Sense, woman.
That student, that killer, he's here. Hold me, Steve. I've got to do something.
I'll go and see the bursar.
Stay with me, Steve.
I'm sorry, Charlotte, but I have to go. Stay here and lock the door. Can I borrow this?
Yes.
I don't know how to say this, but you've got to get the police down here. There's a psychopath in Hall.
What are you talking about?
I know it sounds ridiculous, but you've got to get the police at once. There's a killer in Hall. Escape from a mental home or something.
You're right. It does sound ridiculous. What do you propose that I do?
He has to be stopped. The police have to be called.
I've been bursar here for many years, and in that time, I have never heard a claim as preposterous as yours. What proof do you have that there is a killer here?
Well, none, but he's just attacked a friend of mine.
I hardly think the police are going to accept the evidence of one hysterical student. I would also like to point out that the income for this hall from the conference business is vital to us. Publicity like this would financially ruin us.
But you have to believe me.
Mr. Terrell, I don't have to do anything. As far as I'm concerned, the matter is closed.
You'll be sorry. How many more deaths will it take before you listen?
I was wondering if you can tell me where I'll find the bursar, please.
Well, she's out at the moment, mate. Did you want to see her urgently?
Well, yes, actually. I'm from Carlton Television, and I'm doing a story on the hall.
Well, I'm not sure exactly when the bursar's going to be back. It shouldn't be that long, mate.
I'll just have a look around here, then.
Okay, sure.
Excuse me, do you live here?
Yes, why?
I'm doing a story on this hall for Carlton Television. Did you know David Jackson well?
I don't want to talk about it.
Do you know anything about Jason Wilson, the psychopathic student who escaped yesterday?
Listen, I'm not going to ask any of your questions.
You know something, don't you?
I'm late for a lecture. Attention for a minute. This is really important. To put it bluntly, we're in trouble. There's a psychopath loose in Hall, and he'll stop at nothing. He'll kill anyone.
What are you talking about?
11 years ago, a student living here went berserk and tried to kill the bursar. He was put in a mental hospital, but he's escaped this week, and he's come back.
We've got to tell the bursar.
She already knows, Charles. I asked her to contact the police, but she said, until we got proof that he's actually harmed someone, we can't get them involved. And she's worried about them affecting conference bookings or something.
You've got to be joking.
I wish I was, Charles. I wish I was.
What are we going to do?
There comes a time in a man's life, Luke, when he has to accept responsibility for things. It's time to stand up and be counted. It's time to separate the men from the boys and the psychopaths from the students. I say we stand together and get the bastard! Yourselves with anything you can find and meet me in a foyer in 10 minutes.
Neil, don't be an idiot all your life.
Neil! Ah!
Jason! Why are you here, Jason? Why are you doing this to yourself? Is it the bursar? Do you think she can cure the rage inside of you? Come with me, Jason. I can help you. I can make you better. You don't need that knife. Give me the knife.
This is an emergency.
Yeah.
Right, we're going to split up into four groups.
Right, yeah.
Myself, Charlotte, and Brian are going to take the basement.
Yeah, man.
Charles, Hank, Rod, you take the south side.
Yo,
the rest of you take the north side. Phil, you take the bar.
Excellent.
Now let's go! Go!
Fucking shooting.
Twice, sir.
Oh, wait, look what I got to say.
I've got to
squash girl. Who the hell are you? Luca? Luca, stop messing about.
Oh my God, it's Peter.
And that meddling reporter, this is getting serious.
You ready for this?
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
It's a list of cast and crew, it goes on and on. Someone tell me what they do, maybe while we sit and await the final thrill. It's time to contemplate how many ways there are to kill. From the hangman's noose, for the murderer condemned to death extraordinaire, courtesy of ILM.
Psycho did it in the shower, in the days of black and white, Freddy by the hour, stabbing victims day and night. All these blood and guts look so good they could be true. Our effects surpass those in Terminator 2. Start a massacre, watch the death count start to rise. See your best friend die with a dart thrown in his eye. Jason cannot die, so fear the tolling of your bell. When you came to Hall, did you know you'd come to hell?
The spectacle is thrilling, the murders get top billing. There's nothing like a killing to end revision blues.
If you feel life's getting dull, just adopt this simple plan. Sharpen up a knife, use a gas mask if you can. When you're overcharged and you don't know what to do, if you need to kill, you'll be psychopathic too. Light of the moon, a Lizzie Borden axed, Alan Rickman tried a spoon. Now we've reached the end. Remember when you go that we are specialists, you must not try.